Okay, so today I'm going to be doing a size comparison between the Turenne GM and the Turenne PM. So I bought them both used. I really, really love the PM size, but I figured I can get a little bit more out of the GM size. I bought it pre-loved on, I did get it on eBay. This, the GM, they sold it to me as the MM, but it's not the MM. I did some a lot of research and it was a GM. Still a nice bag, but also wanted to show some of the wear and tear that this handbag gets, being with the folded corners like the Graceful. So this is the crossbody strap to it. Was supposed to be, it's long, but I don't think that it fits like a crossbody strap. It's more like a just a shoulder strap. This is the PM . Does this one have a D-ring too? Oh yes, it does. So this is the strap for the PM one. I don't know, maybe it's just the size of the GM, how it's so big that it makes the strap look small. Let me try to put it on here and see. I have not checked if it's the same strap yet. Okay, so the strap on the PM is definitely longer, if you could tell. So I strapped them right here. Kind of hard to do this with one hand, but you can see where it goes out more. Okay, so these are the corners. On my PM. These are the corners on the GM. And, I did have the Graceful MM in monogram. I have it in a B and an Azure as well, but I sent the monogram one with the pink interior off to get checked with Louis Vuitton. They came back saying that it was official, that it was regular wear and tear. I was not content. It came back with more wear on it than when I sent it off, so they agreed to do an exchange for me. I got the Neverfull MM, same colors as the Graceful that I had got. But these corners are just not, I don't think it's as noticeable on the Bean and the Azure as it is on monogram. But that's just horrible. And this is normal wear and tear. So this is the bottom of the bag. Let me put this one on the top. So these are right there, the corners are aligning. trying to see the size difference right there. And I don't know why, but this one, the flap has raised up. I think my Aina has that as well. And Azor. This one didn't. This one is perfect. If you have any questions, please let me know. Thanks.